Hey guys, welcome back to Journal 16. I am your host Jimon, and today we're back with a brand new benchmark. We're testing out Section 8 for the Xbox 360. That's right, today we're testing out the Xenia emulator once again on my Intel Core i7-4790 with the AMD RX 570 4GB DRAM graphics card. I don't know what's happening! What's going on? What's going on here? I've crash landed. Whoa, that just—it kind of just start, huh? All right.
Command, first recon is on the deck. Your first objective is to silence the orbital cannon facility designated.
So Section 8. What are we, aliens or something? I don't know, man. I just—whoa, what the heck? You may engage overdrive for. That kind of really shows what kind of environment this is. This environment must be huge. That this is a thing. I'm gonna just run in and not give it. Hey, the game is running though. Once again, we're running games on the system. We want to test everything and see what runs, what doesn't run. I kind of feel like I shouldn't have just walked in like this, but okay. Hey, where's the rest of my team? Did I miss the memo? Where did my team go? Oh, is this multiplayer? This may be multiplayer. I don't know what this is, dude. All I know is it's running at 30 FPS, and I like, this is the first one I'm booting up with the game, and it managed to run solid right off the bat. So what more can you want, right? You're only using 30% of our CPU usage, 40% for GPU, so it's not really crushing the GPU at all. This is playable. This is very playable from the jump. Once again, I always start it at the beginning just to show you guys how the game will perform. Just to let you know that, hey, you can run this without having to play it twice. That is the PS2. This is playable. So you don't need anything made to play this one. You don't need anything made to play a lot of the games on Xenia these days. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy once again. Don't forget, please leave a like, comment, and share the content. It's gonna be fun stuff. If you enjoy the rest of the content, there's not much else to talk about. The game's running completely fine. I'll see you guys next time.
Control point successfully had.
Good! Enemy forces on site! Control point one has been compromised! Contact!
Thank you.
Storm reporting. Orbital cannons and anti-air turrets are silenced. First Recon is ready for next objective. Copy that. Move to the ammo storage facility and stop any further shipments from reaching the other cannons. Command out. Generators that power the rail shipment. We'll secure the area.